It's been 3 minutes.
Nice.
To be fair, you know, last game could have gone worse against top ranked people.
That's true. Yeah, with only 7 people.
Isaac's not on there, but you are.
Oh, one.
We're ready.
Yeah. There's a few games where like 10 to 20 people. Like, Start booing him. Yes, let's chant that, come on.
Nick knew us for. And then Nick needs to like tackle.
Oh, here we go. Oh, incredible.
We have our backup.
Go for player.
That would have been brilliant.
That was a really good play.
What's that?
3-0. It's 5-0.
5-0?
It's 5-0, yeah. Yeah, that's the sad thing about them. It's nearly been a year and they're still walking. I'd argue they're worse.
Yeah, they actually did do better in the first season.
I thought he was on the line.
On the line, in the box.
You're not on that line.
It was not. I think we might need to give him one more teaser, though.
It was a full game.
I'm not gonna lie, it's actually a lot cheaper than I thought it was gonna be. And you got some good content for it, so.
Great from you, Brad.
Good! Yes.
I might go up.
Exactly like he's drinking.
Take your time,
mate. Oh, out.
It's the goodness that next week is war. It's actually quite simple.
If Liv was here, I might be a bit
cold. Yeah. It basically is, like...
Enough.
You get a goal in the lead. The last time they scored was actually against Warwick. I don't remember that goal against Warwick.
Oh, was that George's one that we missed? Like an inspirational therapy quote.
Yeah, if you wrote like an autobiography about his struggles on the caps and how the team been listening to him or something, that'd be the one.
Hang on!
It'd be called like alone.
Get out!
Yeah. About 10 minutes left.
But just cut off the top half of the face and focus on the real
action. Oh my god, he's got a goal! He's losing things as well.
That's not actually that bad against
me. I was filming too.
No.
It's still horrible. I knew there was a goal. I knew there was an odour. I was getting a sniff from the side. Actually unheard of. Yeah, it's got to be
there's
someone over there walking, they're like 3 years old. Oh my god, he just got another goal.
He's scored again!
I don't think it's physically.
I'm trying to pass, who can he pass to? Finds an error, anyway. Slows it down.
Does his knee again, he's never playing football again. Because obviously he's just a